that it is quiet and I'm able to do some work there. One thing I don't like is the computers, they never work.
One thing that I like about the library is that you can go and you can meet with like your group in the little rooms and practice and not have to worry about disturbing anybody. And one thing I think they can improve on is, she said the computers, they never print and they take forever to log off.
I really like how they have Starbucks at the library. Starbucks is great. I don't like how they only have PCs and how slow the PCs are. I think they should have more Macs to improve that.
One thing I like about the library is the colored printers that they added to the second floor. One thing that I don't like about the library is the fact that there's not enough computer space, and I think that they should add more computers wherever possible.
University is the first floor, how they have a little round table of computers that you can go to if you need to print out something really quick for your next class, and you can just log on there real quick and not have to worry about other people being at the computers. But I think they could add even more, that would be even better, but that's one thing I really like about the library.
I can always get a computer, whether it's on any floor in the library. One thing I don't think is done very well by the library is there's never seems to be enough group rooms. I always have a problem trying to get a group room, and I think that that's one thing that they can improve on is maybe expanding the library a little bit or using some more of the dead space that they have around the library to form a couple more group rooms so that teams can meet and in a quiet environment to get their work done.